Hi, this is John McEnroe. Alongside me is Pat Cash, and we are both looking forward to a great day of tennis.
Well, it should be a great day and a great night. It's full of action, ready for it to go right now. He did a lovely shot for a clean winner.
We'll make him move, of course, across court. We'll also get him out of position, so you can then get to his weakness. If he has a weak forehand or a weak backhand or whatever it happens to be, by moving him around, you're going to be able to get to that weakness.
What you want to do and hit the ball at your opponent is mainly off the serve, the serve into the body. That's where the guy has a hard time when the ball's coming into him to be able to get enough power on the return to do something with it.
Wrong footing his opponent. And that's where he's unbelievably strong. I mean, from that position, to be able to hit a clean winner just shows how strong he really is.
The pros and cons of hitting your shots deep. The pros are you give your opponent less time to come up with a pass and less confidence that he'll be able to do something with it. The cons, none.
Well, he really didn't give his opponent any chance. And, I don't know what he could have done there anyway. That was just a fantastic all-round game. Well, there's one way to get to a player's weakness, and that's, to hit their strength. What that does is opens the opportunity, opens the court up, so you can hit it quickly into their weakness and attack. Well, that serves not coming back if you hit that slice with that accuracy. Oh, he stumped that. It's a great double-hander down the line for a winner. Telescopic arms or something to get that one back. Crucial break point. Serve has to be accurate. Well, in the end, that was a real epic game. Not surprising he broke serve with some great return.
That's for sure. That's a good break.
Well, he's got it all lined up, John. He's serving for the match. Can he pull it out?
It's all about nerves now. You dream about this position, to get to a point where you're serving for the match. But that's often the toughest game to win. That elbow starts hurting a little bit. The legs start getting a little weary and heavy. And it's awful tough to get those first serves in.
Well, he's in trouble, but he's hit another brilliant winner. Oh, he's something else. What a backhand down the line. Well, what a way to set up the match point. Clean winner.
Championship point.
And it's all over. One of the greatest matches you are ever going to see is over. Well, that's all the action we have here at the EA Sports Arena in lovely Dubai. I'm Pat Cash, alongside John McEnroe, wishing you all the best for now.